Watch News 5 o'clock. Three kids are facing charges for carjacking a man on the Far East Side. It happened Tuesday night in a neighborhood off 25th and Post. The victim told police that he was inside of a vehicle in his driveway when he was held up at gunpoint and the car was stolen. Officers spotted and pulled the vehicle over yesterday near 52nd and Midhoffer. Police took three suspects inside the car into custody. They also found a gun inside the vehicle. IMPD hasn't released their ages.